Well, hello there. It's me, Chantal, and today, currently, I am busy with my final exams. That's why I haven't been able to upload any new videos. The only videos I've been able to make are ones with my friend Nicole. So yeah, I've just been busy with exams and school. God willing, I'm gonna be finishing high school after these exams. And I decided that since my brain is like on school mode, I'm going to make this video school themed and do a what's in my backpack video. Yeah, not original, I know. It's probably gonna be boring, but who cares? Who even cares? Anyway, enough of me babbling on about rubbish and stuff that you're probably not interested in. Let's get started with the video. This is my amazing backpack. It's so pretty and it's bright pink. This is my backpack I use for school. It is a Nike backpack. I got it from like some sports shop. Cause I like the color. It has like purpley lilac here. Whatever you want to call it. Or whatever you see. It's just basic. It just has the front compartment. A big one at the back. And then a thing for your bottle. I'm going to start with the big section. It's just like one big section. I have my diary, where I write all my homework and stuff, but I haven't had homework for a while, so I haven't really touched this diary. And I'm not the type to write down my plans either, so yeah. Then I have a ruler. I got this from a university. My grade went to go watch a play. It was Othello. It was alright. So yeah, that's that. Then I have a pencil case, see-through, obviously for exams. Just has all my pens and stuff in it. Ooh. Then I just have this note from my maths teacher. She gave each one of us in the class this letter and a chocolate. How amazing. What was it after? I think it was after our maths exam. Yeah, maths paper 2. So yeah, it's just that. I have my folder of notes. These are my physics notes because I'm writing physics soon. I need a burp. Okay, no I don't. And then I just have this little pocket thing at the back, and it has a paper, I don't know what it is, so let's check it out. Oh, this is a receipt for paying for spring school, because I don't use my holidays to chill and relax. I go to school on my school holidays, so yeah. That was the big compartment. Okay. Now going to the front section. Oh my gosh, did I? Okay. Thought it was stuck. I have a packet of tissues for your issues. So yeah, I have that. Because I have really bad nosebleeds, so these come in handy wherever I am in school, because sometimes I'm too lazy to walk to the bathroom. I have this little bag, makeup bag, purse thing. I got this from Philippines from my cousin, as you can see here. Yes, it's so pretty, and all I have inside, I have an extra elastic in case my hair tie snaps, because my hair is really thick. So then I have a mirror. It is all glittery and just a simple mirror. And there's a camera, hello. And then a bag of tampons, because girls. Ooh. I have a pocket of sweets. This is my favorite candy. My favorite. Speckled eggs. I love speckled eggs. I'm actually gonna have some now. I love speckled eggs. I love it. And my favorite color of these ones is either the pink or the blue or the purple. Okay, then I have my ID, Yebo. Another packet of tissues. Well, a packet of a tissue. Okay. Then I have this little bag thing that I also got it from the Philippines. All it has inside is my earphones. Then I have my portable charger, this metallic pink pretty. Oh my gosh, it's so, oh, it's so pretty. My dad got this for me from Taiwan. When he sent me the picture, it looked like a lipstick. But then I was like, no, why would your lipstick be this big? Can you imagine your lipstick this big? Like, what? Then I have more sweeties. I have these chewy chew chew gummy chewy fruit flavored wrappers of goodness. I have a whole jar in my room. Actually, it's like empty now. But yeah, that is all. That is all. I'm gonna have another speckled egg. And I missed my mouth. 5 second rule! It is so good. So yeah, that is it. Don't forget to check out my other videos. Like them. Also, comment any video requests or suggestions or just stuff that you would like to see here. And subscribe to my channel. Yeah, that sounds good. Like this video. Please check out my joint channel with my friend Nicole. She's also getting started with this whole YouTube thing, and we decided that we're gonna have a channel together. So yeah, check out our videos. My eyes itchy. Check out those videos. Like them as well. Also comment any suggestions that you would like us to do together. Yebo. I'll put the links of all of that stuff in the description box below. Yeah. Below at the bottom. I shall also put my social media links at the bottom, and you can go follow me on all of those things. Oh, just got the shivers. Yeah, I shall see you guys soon. Yeah. Bye. See you guys whenever I come back.